launching our electric fashions. And our designer, young designer, Miss Karishma, who has designed this so beautifully. So let's just look at the exquisite products here. Let's just talk with Aishwarya and... So, what is different in this big bag section? What do you think?
Favorite section?
I like the sling section because I probably
use
that. Okay, the sling section.
Yeah, only because I like a big, huge bag. And when I go out, I prefer sling bags.
And let's have a look as to which bag can preferably suit you. So I'd like to ask Aishwarya, since you like sling bags, what could be used commonly?
It's also a compartment over here. So if you want to keep, you know, a lot of stuff can fit over here. And if also you wear a kurti or leggings, it would be, you know, good. You wear one piece, it would be more classy. So basically, you know, it's perfect for all the objects you wear.
Bags. Should you tell me something different about the clutch section?
Okay, so if you see this clutch, we can see that she has used the pearls and bits. The work is done so fine that, you know, you won't even come to know that it's done by hand. It is like it is all, you know, done by machinery or something. But she explained me that she has, you know, told someone to do it.
Pretty amazing how it's made by hand and so amazingly made. So,
yeah. You see each and every clutches over here, we have a unique design that each and every clutch is different from each other. Like, you cannot find any similarity between them. So, it's like quite unique. You can go for
it. Well, apparently you know a lot about clutches and purses. So, what do you have to say about Karishma after seeing all of this collection?
You know, what is the age of Karishma? So she told me that she's only so much in this knowledge. So I'll be hoping her, you know, good luck for a future. Like, she comes out with more exclusive collection of fashion. And yeah,
thank you so much and have a great day. And since you like the sling bags, I would ask you to buy one and take one home. Okay, nice.